Special Agent John Hartley, FBI. Been tracking your scores for a while now. Every city, every heist. Now that you've been tagged with red notices, you've become the world's most wanted criminals. And I'm the only one who can bring you in.
Where'd you get that jacket? It's a statement piece. Somewhere there's a very nude cow whispering. Worth it.
Looking for something specific or just browsing?
You're under arrest.
Oh my God. Read the room.
Girls will keep the secret.
You wanna arrest me?
So long, boys making noise.
Arrest me.
I just want the egg.
Yeah.
Help me catch her and I will help you.
Teamwork.
Direct, you know we get dead.
Team, it feels weird in my mouth.
No time. You heard about us, right? Yeah, all around the world, it'll only get bigger.
Hello, boys. How's it going with your partner in crime?
We're work wives.
We're not work wives.
We're sister wives.
We're not any kind of wives. We both know that this whole thing is going to end with you in handcuffs.
Promises. Promises.
No, you heard about me, right?
Bye-bye, Agent John Hartley.
Yeah, live and direct, you know we get there.
Bond, any thug can kill. I have to know I can trust you.
Well, I understand 00s have a very short life expectancy.
You are a kite dancing in a hurricane, Mr. Bond.
Is this really what you want? Always alone?
Used to be able to get into a room with the enemy. Now they're just floating in the ether.
When her secret finds its way out, it'll be the death of you.
Oh my God. Target enough people.
And the people become the weapon.
Who is he?
James, you don't know what this is.
James Bond, licensed to kill, in love with Madeline Swan. I could be speaking to my own reflection. Only your skills die with your body. And life is all about leaving something behind, isn't it?
Come on, Bond, where the hell are you?
Don't do this. There will be nothing left to save.
I have to finish this.
You ever flown like this?
Nope.
Some say the moon. Why choose this as our goal?
And they may well ask, why climb the highest mountain? 535 years ago, fly the Atlantic. We choose to go to the moon and do the other thing. Not because they are easy, but because they are hard.
This is a good one. Some suggest that Parker's powers include the male spider's ability to hypnotize females.
Stop, come on.
Yes, my spider lord.
Can we just, like, stay up here all day? It is so crazy down there.
That's right, folks. Spider-Man is, in fact, Peter Parker.
Listen, I did not kill Mysterio. The drones did.
The drones that are yours.
Does any part of you feel relieved about all this?
What do you mean?
Now that everybody knows, you don't really have to hide or lie to people.
For the record, I never wanted to lie to you. But how do you tell someone that you're Spider-Man? Now everybody knows. But this isn't about me. This is hurting a lot of people. I've just been thinking about how to fix all of this.
So, Peter. To what do I owe the pleasure?
I'm sorry to bother you, sir.
Please, we saved half the universe together. I think we're beyond you calling me sir.
Okay, Steven.
That feels weird, but I'll allow it.
When Mysterio revealed my identity, my entire life got screwed up. I was wondering if maybe you could make it so that he never did.
Strange.
Don't cast that spell. It's too dangerous. Fine. I won't.
The entire world is about to forget that Peter Parker is Spider-Man.
Wait, everyone? Can't some people still know?
That's not how the spell works.
So MJ's gonna forget about everything we've ever been through?
Stop tampering with the spell.
Oh my God, Ned, he's my best friend. Oh, my Aunt May should really know.
Stop talking!
What just happened?
Tampered with the stability of space-time. The multiverse is a concept about which we know frighteningly little.
The problem is you trying to live two different lives. The longer you do it, the more dangerous it becomes.
Be careful what you wish for, Parker.
Hello, Peter.
Your instructor is one of the finest pilots this program has ever produced. His exploits are legendary. What he has to teach you may very well mean the difference between life and death. Your
reputation precedes you.
I have to admit, I wasn't expecting an invitation back.
They're called orders, Maverick.
Good morning, aviators. This is your captain speaking. Today's exercise is dogfighting.
Two versus one? He's gotta be kidding.
What the hell?
I'm looking for someone who can help me gain an audience with the Tsar. Perhaps you can be of assistance.
I only make decisions when my stomach is full or my balls are empty.
Well, thank God dinner is being served. Small things can grow into big problems. We are the first independent intelligence agency. While governments wait for orders, our people take action.
Welcome to the club.
You're going to need a suit.
Very clever. Time to dance.
Gentleman shite!
I'm gonna love killing you.
Well, we shall see.
We should be out there snacking on bad guys. I am a predator. I need to be free.
You have got to get control of your aggression, or you will get hauled off into Area 51.
You live in my body.
You live by my rules.
I'm sorry. I don't know what came over me. Please let me fix it so I can fix it again. You are a loser.
Eddie Brock, I want to give you my story. People love serial killers.
Please, why me?
What's mine is yours. And what's yours is mine. I have tasted blood before, and that is not it. Wanted in this world is carnage. I'm not a crazy man. Are you a vengeful one?
Oh, shit!
Where are you going?
That is a red one!
You need to come out right now. I will
let you eat everybody!
Promise!
I promise!
Oh, yeah!
Betty, you'd feel like home to me. Like family.
Oh, wow!
You could just say, I'm happy for you.
That was going to be us!
I am happy for you.
No!
God, I'm so sorry.
Not sorry!
These two need some serious couples counseling.
Five years ago, Thanos erased half of the population of the universe. But the people of this planet brought everyone back with a snap of a finger. The sudden return of the population provided the necessary energy for the emergence to begin.
How long do we have?
7 days.
We're Eternals. We came here 7,000 years ago to protect humans from the deviants.
Why didn't you guys help fight Thanos? Or any war, or all the other terrible things throughout history?
We were instructed not to interfere in any human conflicts unless deviants are involved.
By who?
We need to find the others.
I haven't seen some of them for centuries.
Hi.
Hello.
If this is what the end of the world looks like, at least we have front row seats.
You know what's never saved the planet? Your sarcasm.
We have loved these people since the day we arrived. When you love something, you protect it.
You can't protect.
Perfect safe house. Well, what's this even made of? Vibranium?
Fall collection. IKEA.
For centuries, no human has had the power to become a monster. Until now. Behold the transformation ray.
Awesome! But is it safe, though?
Let's find out!
Huh? Is everything okay down here?
Hey, Drac, what's up?
Johnny?
Oops.
What's going on? I used Van Helsing's transforming ray!
Dad?
You're human, Drac!
Oh, no! I have a total dad bod!
What is going on?
Huh?
Look at you, now look at me.
What's up?
Look at you, now look at me.
What the?
Oh, I'm balding?
Who are those guys?
It's me, Uncle Griffin. You don't recognize me?
I've literally never seen you before.
We need to find a way to fix this.
There is a place deep in the Amazon. Only there can the transformations be reversed.
Time to go.
Right. Stereo man.
Wow, flying as a monster is so much better. Right, Drac?
Feeling better? Nervous flyer, huh?
Yeah! I'm a bit side to the dead.
Drac, you're not a vampire. The sun will fry you now.
It's glorious. It's wondrous.
It's burning my eyes!
If we don't fix you guys soon, you'll be like this forever.
Seriously?
Everybody relax. Just enjoy the view.
Ugh, please.
Being a human is the worst. Can't swim.
Can't relax.
Mosquito.
Can't fly.
Hotel Transylvania, Transfermania.
Boy, that was fun.
The only place to experience Transfermania is in a movie theater, October 1st.
Celebrity. Why is he writing to you?
If you are justice, please do not lie. What is the price for your blind?
The hell are you supposed to be?
I'm vengeance.
Part of it. You'll see.